Hey everybody, it's Colorado Trailers. If you guys are looking for a camper conversion or a trailer loaded up full of goodies, this is it. This is a 2018 Wells Cargo 8.5x24 loaded out. AC power, has a full furnace package, it's insulated, has windows, all the bells and whistles in it. This one is in a really nice white blackout package, and it does have the best of the best as far as trailer towing goes. It does have 250-200 pound torsion spread axles. That torsion axle is going to give you guys independent suspension under the trailer, and then by spreading those axles apart, it's going to tow better as well because it cuts down on wagging and swaying that can occur. You've got aluminum wheels, radial tires on there, of course. Blackout package does come with the powder coated front as well as the corners and a rounded upper cap, and then you guys can see it does have all the black trim all around the trailer instead of the silver. Nice extended triple tube tongue, going to give you guys a better turning radius by taking this trailer and pushing it back. Plus you've got a nice stripe right there. It's very subtle but really nice and clean on the front. And again, there does have a propane package, so you've got your propane storage right there. Big side door. This is a 48 inch side door. It does have the RV lock and cam bar, so double lock protection, as well as a window and a gutter. And then this one also has the RV door screen door, so you have just like what you'd have in a regular toy hauler or camper with this nice screen door as well. Interior step coming into the trailer. This one does have a 30 amp service, so you've got your plug right there to go into your power. Again, here's a better shot of those torsion spread axles. 16 inch on center walls. You've got a couple slider windows. These are tinted windows with screens. You've got the really cool upper cap here, as you guys can see, with the Road Force package. Drop down stabilizer jacks under the back. Rear ramp door does come with a spring assist close. This ramp door is super easy to open and close. It's really nice. Transition flap on here as well, so it's set up for cars. If you guys want to haul cars in here, or toys, UTVs, whatever you want to do with it, or turn it into your camper. Nudo floor with Drymax, so best of the best as the floor goes as well. You've got the Nudo on top, which is super durable, and then underneath is the Drymax product that doesn't absorb the water or the moisture, and that's also what's on the underneath side of your trailer. So great setup for flooring. 7'6" interior height, so if you guys have Jeeps, buggies, anything that requires extra height, you have it here as well. And then this one is again all trimmed out with the black interior. You guys can see trim around there, and then you've got the white vinyl wall and ceiling liner as well. You do have a toggle switch back here. This is going to turn on your load light that's here in the rear. Four D-rings as well, plus a dovetail. So if you guys have low profile vehicles, it's much easier to get in and out of a trailer setup like this, just because the angle on the brake is a lot easier coming in. Plus you've got a really nice escape door right here. It does have the RV lock on it as well. And then another window in that escape door. And then you've got a window across over here as well. A couple big 4-foot LED lights. These are gonna run off of your power package. Plus you've got two roof vents, one right here at the back and then one up there in the front. Overhead LED pucks as well. AC unit, this is a Dometic unit with a heat strip, but that heat strip's not really gonna matter because you have a full furnace package in here as well. So set up great for camping. You guys don't have to run that generator to get your heat to work at night. Here's a better shot of the back side of the screen door and that nice big side door. Couple D-rings here in the front as well. Interior step coming in. And here is your regular household style, I guess if you will, thermostat to go with your furnace package. Toggle switches are gonna run your lights and your overhead lighting. Outlets, you've got two right here. Nice big upper cabinet. This is also going to house the furnace unit. So you've got a nice vent. It's gonna vent that out right there. Breaker box, more of that here. Plus you've got a battery, a vented battery, which is even more of a bonus, which is gonna run some of the interior lights in here and give you guys some power without having to be plugged into the truck, which is should run those little guys right there. See if we can get them to come on. No, the battery's not charged, sorry about that. But normally they're gonna turn on those little pucks for you guys, so you will have some interior light without having to be plugged into anything. Plus it just gives you another power source. And then, like I said, you guys can see you've got some interior outlets in here as well. So, super cool trailer, loaded out full of goodies. It has pretty much every option we can stick on it. And again, this is going to be a great toy hauler if you guys want to throw a couch in here that converts into a bed or something like that. Like I said, you've got the full setup. The only thing you're missing at that point is a bathroom. So, give us a call. We would love to earn you guys' business. Wells Cargo has a great name for itself, does carry a full 3-year factory warranty on this unit. And as always, you can reach us by calling 303-688-8485. Check us out online at coloradotrailersinc.com. We're located in Castle Rock, Colorado. We do offer the largest selection of cargo trailers in the state, and we would love to earn your business. So reach out, give us a buzz, and we'll do what we can to help you out.